Large solar power installations are a natural environment for the new MI3115 PV analyzer. Having solar panels on your roof increases the likelihood of devastating fires. Insurance premiums are higher for buildings with solar panels. But you can lower both through regular electrical safety testing. The new MI3115 PV analyzer excels in large 1500 volts power installations. Regardless of the size, always learn everything you can about installation you're about to test. Are the inverters which you must test switched off? And always remember, safety first. Make sure that the remote unit and sensors are properly installed, a vital precondition for accurate measurements on photovoltaic module or string. Also, make sure that the temperature sensor for measuring photovoltaic cell temperature is fixed tightly to the backside of the photovoltaic module. Check that there are no air gaps between the sensor and the backside, and do not use tape to fix the sensor to the module. The irradiation sensor must be fixed in such a manner that its orientation towards the sun is the same as that of the photovoltaic module. Keep in mind that the same position of the sensor can be used when testing multiple photovoltaic strings if the modules of the measured string have the same orientation as the module with the sensor attached to it. The depicted sensor for ambient temperature is not mandatory and can be ordered as an optional accessory. Set up the remote unit and start measuring. Make sure that the remote unit and the main unit have radio line offside. Before disconnecting the strings, use a clamp meter like the MD9260 to check that there is zero current flowing through the cables. Disconnect the string you want to measure and connect the adapter cable with an appropriate MC4 compatible PV connector. Don't forget to also connect the PE cable. Turn on your MI3115. Select the desired measurement. Check the setup parameter values. And start the measurement. In this particular case, the auto test, which contains multiple subtests, was started. As you can see, the MI3115 does everything for the user who just has to wait for testing and measuring to finish. When everything is over and done, don't forget to save the results, even if they are not what you expected them to be.